The national political movement has called for an end to ethnic and religious divisions in the country. The convener of the movement, Sunday Okereke, while speaking to newsmen in Abuja, says Nigeria cannot develop as long as it remains a fractured entity. Okereke, while calling on Nigerians to work together towards building the nation, says only through a united front can Nigerians hold its leaders accountable.
This event is a movement of the people. It's a citizens-led movement to unite the country, because there is so much divisiveness today. If you look at the country, even the president is worried about the level of divisiveness in the country. So if the president of a country is worried, you can imagine, and there's no government that can solve the problem of the country alone. So what this movement is doing is to unite Nigerians and bring everybody together for us to demand for good governance, because we believe that the political leadership is at the heart of leading change in the country. They are in control of government, and the citizen's office is very important to achieving democratic consolidation. So we are inviting the citizens of Nigeria to occupy their office as enshrined in Section 14 of our Constitution and the Chapter 2. This is so important for the country at this time, because when people come among us and occupy a political office and they turn around and become our challenge, we must do something about it.